last fight, I was seeing the spin kicks on and off. Nice. Over under clinch. Let's practice takedowns all over. Boom. Leg mount. Whoa! This man needs to calm down. L2. Let's advance. Wrestling transition, okay. Wrestling get-ups. Okay. Yep, get up all I need.
Ding, 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 la, la, da,
it's, can't clinch for himself. Aw, man. There's no clinching today. Same, same.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. Wait, is that my legs? I know I said my legs, but why is my top game like always? Is that, does that mean it's always potential?
I want to see.
My bad, my bad. Whoa, my joint submission? Aw, man. Tartar sauce. Now she's doing top drills too. Gotta push it.
Today, let's focus on top control.
Thanks. It's a B, it's a B, it's okay to me, it's a B, it's a B, it's okay to me. Top game 90. Why not body, body, body?
Defense is awesome.
Thanks. I can't let him. Don't give him an inch. You give him an inch, they will run a mile. That's what I learned. Oh no, my wear and tear. body. I guess I can take more to the body now. And I'm more tough, so I guess I will. What does that mean? I won't get rocked? I guess I'll survive. Oh, I didn't even notice his afro. Ground 75. I think I used to be. Yep. Oh, I can do that. I don't think I'm that advanced yet, though. Yeah, I should change my background music.
Bulletproof, coming off a great training camp, he is very focused and prepared for tonight's fight. This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this
there
guy makes him very unpredictable.
300 pound and strong wrestler. Someone please stop me. Because I think my momentum is too high. Gotta relax. I can't get reckless. I cannot get reckless. Even the best fighters lose from that pride. So let's just see my fighter. What's he good at?
Big Dad. He is looking for a dominant victory as he works his way towards the octagon.
That's a funny nickname, though. I gotta get. That's funny though. But what are you good at? So I can watch out for.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great wrestler, and very slick on the ground. He's worked hard to have world-class.
He's all over the place.
Aspect of sport, and there are very few, if any, holes in his game.
Hmm. Oh, she's praying. Okay. All right. I gotta respect that.
Big Daddy.
Alright, you know, I gotta respect that. I can't mess with them. Can't mess with religion. Just, it's a whole different story.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bat.
He's taller, obviously, by 3 inches.
Big Daddy is 3 inches.
I still got 1 inch.
We'll have a 1 inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
How can I still keep my weight and height? Well, I know height, but weight. See, if I was to go in real life, I would not be flawless right now. I'd be like half-half, maybe half wins, half losses. There's no way I'll be this good. I mean, I don't want to get down on myself, but let's be real. But yeah, I probably wouldn't focus more on the stand-up. Because as long as you're blocking, you'll be fine, dodge. But clinches and ground, that's more technical. You need work on that. Hey, Baldy. I mean, what? Whoa, he didn't even go. Was praying? Alright. Whatever, fine.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Now he's taking some punches here early, Joe.
Alright, relax, relax.
Big uppercut. Oh, that hook did damage. Big shot. There's a nice combination.
Yep, the combinations.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, big kick.
Oh, God, I need to stop, Kim. No more spins. Maybe off the cage though. Maybe I can lure him in. There we go. Oh shoot!
Big kick.
Oh, the counter.
Joe, that was a nice side kick. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent. Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over.
Oh my God.
Just missed with the huge kick. Big Daddy caught by that head kick.
Wait, do you even have arms? Just to block, remember that.
That punch was blocked. He got rocked big time. This could be it. Oh,
no. Get up. Get up. I don't want to not know submission.
Lands a giant kick.
Come on. Oof.
Rivera's kick just missed.
All right, go for the body.
Hit him with the jab. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Bulletproof.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, he dodged it.
Inside leg kick.
He switched southpaw here. Tags him.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse.
Oh,
to the
another one.
He's whoa.
In big trouble here.
Whoa. Dang, I thought my body
hurt. Again to the midsection.
Ow. All right. Dang. Someone's got.
Oh.
You know what? Oh. Ow. The kicks. Oh! The spins.
When a big knockdown from Bulletproof.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
Nah.
Let's see that from another angle.
Should have won. I want to finish him off with the knockdown. With the spin.
And let's get a better look at it from a different angle.
No submissions. Then again, I think I'm giving him a chance to get the comeback because I did got rocked from the body. All right, let's finish him off.
Ready?
All right, he didn't even go for the thingy yet. Yep.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round.
Oh God.
Want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Big Daddy with a good punch.
All right, fine. Whatever. Submission.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Oh, you got a reversal? Here we go. Oh, shoot. I thought I got him.
Connected there.
Here we go. Oh, what? Thought we'd get him.
Throws a hammer at him.
Looks like he's going for a choke. He's got it locked in.
Locking it in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That choke was tight. He got free. Wow.
Yep.
Oh, he got reversed.
I'm tired, bro.
Nice sweep to get to top position.
Relax. Alright, make your move. No? I will.
Beautiful sweep.
Rivera going for a choke here.
Let's go for the choke. Oh. Got him. He's got good defense. Oh. Oh, the armbar.
He may have to tap any second now.
Yep.
He got it. It's over. Excellent technique here. Got the armbar and got the tap.
But I like the first one. I like spinning.
Time now for our fight replay.
And I think I did get one attempt of the off the cage.
Gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap.
I think it's always the choke to the armbar gives me an advantage.
And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of round number two. declaring the winner by tap out, Rivera.
Bulletproof gets the submission victory here tonight.
All right. Is that my game plan? Always a submission? Nah. Yeah, we should try to clinch him. Nice. There we go. Performance of the night once again. I'm the only one that did submission. Oh, whoa. I'm right there to 250. Got his head more. Oh, because the spin kicks. He got more. See if we can try. Oh, that was. Nice.